Hello, Internetians, and welcome to a game called After Party.
You're Dido.
Milo.
Milo. Yes.
Dido, what the fuck kind of name is that? Is he a goddamn Pokemon?
You want to know what's going on? Well, we'll tell you what's going on.
Hey, what the hell's going on in here?
That's what I'm saying. Okay.
I got tickets to the 19.
Milo, you just passed through that, man.
Milo, get a grip. Remember when Alpha Phi said you want to date Jessica Rabbit?
Yeah, they spiked my coffee with LSD and they made out with a rose bush.
This isn't a prank, Lola. Nobody put VR lenses in our contacts. This is really happening.
Hey.
Hi, hey, how's it going?
How about Sang Bong? Is Sang Bong here?
Milo, you're up.
Sang Bong?
My friends usually call me Milo.
A little overeager pluralizing friends there, but okay, sure. Now, for robbing all those liquor stores, Dev will be suspended from a pole by his genitals.
What?
While children use your head like a tetherball, weather permitting. Marcy, your tits will be consumed by snapping turtles, only for them to regrow larger every day, giving you intense back pain and you jog.
But we only rob Jewish liquor stores.
What the fuck?
What are you guys eating?
Know whoever he was. Tastes like a prick.
Wait, why'd we come here? If it's so
dangerous, you know what a prick tastes like, huh?
I mean...
Bad shot, dumbass. Let me show you how it's
come on,
done.
To be perfectly honest, we could use the exposure.
Foot traffic slowed down ever since they moved the taco hut.
Guess you're right.
Yep, that is what you guys sound like. Thanks for the refresher.
We'll meet you in the basement of the hurdy-gurdy when we're ready. It's Ono's show, and she wants to see a sampling first.
No worries, we'll manage.
I wish him luck. I hope they sound good, because I'd like to actually hear some legitimately good harmonies. And also... not get soul-fucked by a demon musical agent.
Are you guys gonna show Bush, or is it just tits up?
Oh my god, will you
jeez.
Fuck off, warm porn? We don't need the shit.
Jeez!
Are you sure you want to do this? Lola's right.
That was a line.
I kind of screwed them, too.
By, hogging the attention?
Well, that, and by embezzling album profits. But be that as it may,
friendships that long are like a marriage. Sometimes you just want to boil a person's face off and shoot the EMTs as they come, but dying alone is just too scary to even entertain the alternative.
Everyone dies alone.
Even if you have 18 grandkids, can't take them with you.
You're not dead until there's nobody left.
I mean, you could, but...
That's why everybody...
Give the guy a damn break. He works like a dog and doesn't speak English that well.
Oh, you know, I was gonna try that, but it was super racist sounding.
You know. I told Jane I fucked her brother, and she said she was glad I lost the baby.
What? I thought you wanted to, like, smooth
Jesus.
Things over, be proactive with your...
Spare me the therapy camp verbs. We hate each other, and always will. The end. No postscript. Look, you're the closest things to friendly I've seen since I've got here, so I'll give you some advice. Be a coward. Do what's easy. Live a lie. There's no honor in taking the hard road. And if you don't believe me, look around. There's a lot of kamikaze pilots down here.
Well.
Why wouldn't they? I know I'd want to see how much you like, you know, big asses.
Is that the worst thing you could think of?
I don't watch a lot of male-directed porn, okay?
I prefer my porn AI-compiled from National Geographic documentaries.
The seal, nah.
I think this is
you know, I'm getting an idea of why she might be here.
We're just gonna...
Okay.
Yes, I have it right here on my phone. It's I took a picture of it with an app.
Set Andy on fire! Yes!
So anyways, here.
You know, maybe we do deserve to be in hell.
Mr. Spaghetti is to be immediately remanded for processing in the morning.
Looks like that spaghetti's been cooked. The high
currently 8% of people enjoy chewing ice, only 15% of which realize it is a sign of behavioral disorder or mineral deficiency.
God, when you shut this stupid thing off.
Wait, there's just like 28 more.
Wormhorn.
My girlfriend likes chewing ice. Okay. Pirate captain.
So it's not my job anymore. Look up staycation. That's what it is.
Why does he sound like Seth Rogen?
This is it.
Hey, that's a big guy. The
I mean, it makes sense. A demon of partying in hell would probably sound like Seth Rogen.
Just don't get too pissed if I stop you after 10 minutes.
Whoever's curvy sea dog you be, we need to get this doubloon seal of approval and your heave-ho and scallywagon all over the conversation.
Hey, sound the alarm, cousins.
Ah, I come here to get thrashed.
He ignores me. That's fair. Hey, are you all right?
What the fuck shit happened? What a strange occurrence.
Milo and Lola?
He just vomit his soul out? Acid. Literally. Literally acid. It's acid. You're drinking acid. Jump down! Motherfucker pile driving.
Light seeking light. Doth light of light beguile. You know what that means? It means you can't learn anything in books. You gotta live life. Really live it. Live it till you leave death nothing but a corpse. So I hope you do okay here tonight. I really do. Because I think you got a lot left in the tank.
Shut up and dance like you've never danced before, demon. Because believe me, you're gonna need to.
Okay, yeah. German dancers, this is how it works. You, Milo, copy Asmodeus' moves as best you can.
Gotcha. It is the same.
All right, gentlemen, start your screwing! I mean dancing, shit, I forgot which content I was at for a second.
This move I call the very rich hours of the Duke of Bed. This move I call Ixium Precipitated in the Underworld. Your turn, Milo. Make way for Asmodeus! Hey, good. Good job. Watch and study and maybe learn a little bit.
Okay, this is the one I'm gonna fuck up. Nope, never mind, it's not. Where is it?
Just do what I just did. Don't be embarrassed if you can't keep up. Okay, slow down, kid. Ain't hard, you're watching the legwork. I make it look pretty easy, right? Just like that. Yeah, good one, guy.
This is a fucking weird game.
Your turn, Milo. Copy that, is okay. Nothing 400 years of dance lessons can't teach.
showers of the Duke of Bed.
I'm kind of rocking this guy's shit right now. Seems to be an odd number of humans wandering around, considering they're supposed to be enduring constant and endless torture.
Well, there's no escaping that thing.
Wormhorn, fuck off.
No matter how many pop songs you can fucking quote.
Oh, can you break it? Not sound like that.
Just fuck off, Wormhorn. I thought we were done with this stuff.
Fuck yeah, let's rock this bitch. Finally, I've been really waiting all year for this. I could spread my party wings and really, really assimilate into good old boy middle class mid-cult die of heart disease avarice and stupidity. And don't take it to mean that your friendship, Lola, was never enough for me. Understand that it was never even close to being enough. I wanted the unwashed masses to love me.
Yeah, Wayland doesn't sound like that asswipe, okay? He's a giant nerd that's as much of a skeptic as...
I'm not a giant nerd, okay?
No, it's a compliment. Jesus.
Hey, Lola. How's it going?
Well, there are starving children in the world, and you're all taking jello shots. Does that answer your question?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Did you hear your friend...
Who is this wormhorn that everyone keeps yelling about at this really cool and real party?
The only one who ever calls him is Mom.
Oh, Milo.
God, yeah, that guy's just such a fucking walnut.
A walnut? Why is it so funny?
A walnut, he is!
Walnuts. You know those guys filled my mailbox with walnuts for like a month after, right?
Yeah, I know. You told me all about it. It just came out, and I didn't think they... It wasn't even meant to be a big deal.
Hey, Milo. Where's Lola? Oh, she's getting her stuff out of the car, I think.
Wasn't she supposed to go to some veterans hospital thing tonight or something?
She had to apply for it, I think. You couldn't just volunteer because it gave school credit. It was like a job.
Yeah, she got in, but I accidentally threw away her acceptance letter.
Okay, now, there is more to this than...
Seriously?
Milo, the fuck. I wanted to go to that. It was important to me.
I'm sorry, I was really... That was the weekend Brad told me he didn't want to be seen with me, okay? I was feeling really fucking down, and he didn't seem to care, and I just wanted you around that Saturday.
Hey, guys, don't tell anyone, but I think I'm gonna ditch Walnut at whatever the opposite of the pearly gates are.
Oh, shit. Really?
Yeah. The guy just isn't gonna be able to pull his weight in the drinking contest,
and I'm afraid he'll weigh me down.
I am not thinking that.
Oh, man, that's rough, honey.
Give me a break, Wormhorn. That's complete bullshit, and you know it.
Yeah, like I would ever betray Milo like that.
Yeah, I would never call you a fucking walnut to a group of people I actively and loudly despise, would I? Unless, of course, I just really don't like you much either.
Just shut up, okay? Just shut the hell up.
Milo,
no, you... That was mean what you did.
Mean?
Shit behind my back.
Mean?
You purposefully didn't tell me that I could get school credit one Saturday. You held me friend hostage.
Gee, I did it because I was depressed, but no, you would never notice something like that.
Are you serious right now?
I'm afraid he's quite serious, Lola. But before we get into your ultimate disillusion, let's see who won!
The suspense is killing me.
Won what? What is this?
What does this mean? What does he want? Well, that's the 72 trillion cell question, isn't it, kids? That's the Toba catastrophe. I piss when I hear the sounds of lawnmowers question,
what?
Isn't it? You won. Your point of view. You won your point of view, that's what you won.
What? What the hell does that mean?
Huh? What are you?
Oh, what are you? That's it! That's what I'm talking about. You can say,
whereas Lola can only do what God tells me to do.
I don't understand.
You have autonomy of purpose. I mean, it's obvious. You went after Landon's invitation, which was Milo's plan. Milo danced for Ono, not Lola. Milo talked to Satan, not Lola. You even took a dive with Roberto because Milo was afraid of angering Polly.
You have autonomy of purpose. That's how humans see things, anyway. You're the only real one, and everyone else is just twitching like a leaf stuck in a tree.
Huh. That's not, that doesn't mean anything. That is so stupid. I just don't. Why can't I say what I want to say right now?
Look, come on. We're in this together still, okay? We're getting out, all right? Remember that. Fuck off.
Getting out? You think that's ever gonna happen?
No one's out drunk Satan like ever. What the fuck?
Screw that. And screw you too, Milo. This is my last night free in undeath. And I'm gonna spend this shit alone. Away from you and all of this shit.
Lola, wait, I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, finally! Finally! I have been trying so fucking hard to get under your guys' skin. This is just... Oh, it's a good feeling, that's all.
Fuck you, why are you so damn mean all the time? Why can't you just get the shit out of our heads, okay?
Because Satan came first, and then the rest of the angels, and then the demons, and then God planted you like seeds and said, you are his favorite, and you are, you're his favorite fucking show, and without me, it'd be a boring one.
Hey.
Sister Mary Warmo, you know I don't recall inviting you to the jungle gym.
Satan, it's a great honor.
I imagine it would be for a creature such as yourself. You know, my father prided me on my confidence. He used to say, blessed are those who have not seen and yet have believed, which means doubt is for lesser beings. Personal demons are lesser beings. They make us lesser, so they are lesser. And this is the time for confidence, for faith in things unseen but felt. It's also about time for you to die, isn't it, Mary?
Wait, demons can die?
Demons can't. Real demons, anyway. But personal demons expire in the rays of a new day. Your traumas are your own. But how they express themselves gets refreshed every 24-hour cycle. Think of it as trimming the flowers so new ones can grow.
Okay, now everyone say goodbye, Wormhorn.
Goodbye, Wormhorn.
I would spend your last hour wisely.
Yes, I'll see.
Well, I'm certainly apologetic about that. I'm sure you're anxious to get started on the drinking challenge. I see your parchments on the side. I must say I didn't think you would make it at first.
Wait, Mr. Lucifer? I can't do this without Lola.
Oh, I can understand that. Though I would perhaps at least question a person's loyalty. Someone who would leave you alone on the breach, but I'd think about it. I wouldn't want to, sway you. So, let's just head up to the parlor. You can think it over. It was wonderful following you along on Bicker, watching you as you got those seeds. It was very, it was entertaining. It really was. I don't know what else to call it. I hope you didn't think it was busy work or anything. I hope you enjoyed yourself. I really do.
Thank you.
Oh, you're very welcome. But this will be fun, I think. I think you'll have fun. As you know, I'm sorry. If you've spent the entire evening out in the throng and haven't a single number to show for it, I'm sorry if people have presented themselves vainglorious. I'm sorry that every friendship is built on biological impulse and a fear of being stabbed in the side. But that's the way it is. I'm just a custodian, after all. Come back when you're ready. I'll be waiting.
See ya.
Sexually, she was very advanced. There was a lot of math involved. Flashcards I didn't... It was a little hard to keep up.
What? Why was there math and flashcards involved in sex?
Shit, a fucking log cabin.
I like that. That guy's great. My favorite character in the story now. Wahoo guy. The guy who said wahoo and then passed out instantly.
Turn off the TV, mommy. I want to go to sleep.
You need friends to have a drinking contest.
true drinking contest. I thought that's what you wanted to do, correct?
We have. We brought our friends.
No, those aren't your friends. A worn-out cab driver. And Polly, a fucking demon lawyer. These aren't your friends, okay? Do you really think they'll be there for you when the chips are down?
Yes, they are. We're all good.
The fact of the matter, kid, there's no such thing as friends.
Well, then you don't have a team either, dumbass.
Or anywhere else. Claudius, what took you so long?
I was waiting for Polly to text me, but my battery's about to... Hey, do you have a charger for the G6?
Oh, what a surprise.
I take it by your tone. You don't actually consider this a surprise?
No. Known for some time that you and a town's worth of extras were planning something. So what is this? Sulla deposing Marius? The Pisonian conspiracy? Treachery is a sin, dear sister. Maybe the greatest of sins. But hey, you want to run hell in the shadow of Beelzebub? Fine. My guy. Like I give a shit.
Roberto?
I am here, yes.
Roberto, holy shit, what are you doing here?
Okay, yeah. I knew this little stereotype was someone important to you. What is this? Plot of prophecy? Are you like the best thumb wrestler in the universe? Well, okay, fine. Get it over with, little man. Take your best shot.
How should we start?
Miss Apollyon, I can begin. We should all begin by telling Lucifer here how much he is loved and appreciated and cared for.
This is an intervention.
Oh, we love you, guy.
What is happening?
We're having a fucking intervention for Satan.
What the fuck are you
now? Finishing the challenge. Mike, Lola, which one is taking point?
This really isn't necessary, Luke.
Shut up, Beezle.
Lola, do you want to do it?
Sure. Satan, just came. Fuck, Beelzebub, can you just
yes.
like...
This has really gone far enough. The games are over. You need help, and we're here to help.
Milo,
no,
let's...
Milo, Lola, go home. You've done enough.
Those are my guests, Beezle.
You don't have the capacity to make decisions right now.
You cannot run away from this anymore, Luke.
Morningstar, come on, sit down before you have another fall.
You guys are being so fucking lame right now. And you know what? I don't think I want to look at you anymore.
Luke.
Here to the abyss, the unworld, nature's womb, between heaven and hell, your material plane. Unless God wants to fart some more unicorns into existence, then it's his damn workshop.
Why'd you bring us? Wouldn't you rather be alone right now?
No. We should finish the game. Definitely. Let me know when you're ready.
All right. I'm guessing this is a 3-round game. I have to probably win 2 of them. I've already lost 1. The next game is the only game I lost the first time around, which means it's going to be difficult. And the final game is the one is dancing, which is super fucking easy. So, it all comes down to this.
So it's come down to this moment. You've come quite a long way. Finding Lilith's replacement, Polly's ridiculous trial, Asmodeus and the dance competition. You really bloomed into people I would be honored to let return to their world, into their future. So, are you ready? You've certainly had enough practice.
I'm not playing against you, Morningstar. It won't be good for anybody.
It won't be good for... It'll be good for you, Polly, your dog, Fornius, the rest. They don't know me anymore. They don't know what they're talking about. So, I'm starting the game now. All right? Do you understand? If I keep going, you'll fall too far behind. They won't be able to catch up.
Satan, I'm not joking. You, seriously, for real, need help.
I need help? You're gonna need help if you don't put down the glass. Look, this isn't a joke.
this isn't some trick moral quandary you're going to massage your way out of. There is only the game, and whether or not you want to win. So I would put down a glass and start playing while you still can.
Your friends down there, they want to help you. They're scared that you...
They're scared? Scared of what? That I'm gonna drink myself to death? You want to know why you're in hell? Really? True? Carlos, you trade things that have no value. Each one must give as he has decided in his heart, not reluctantly or under compulsion, for God loves a cheerful giver. You traded with Ono for Linda's freedom as you traded in life. As you are trying to trade victory for victory now, you don't want to help me. You want to beat this silly piece of entertaining drivel some secret way. Well, there is no secret way. So pick up your glass and drink with me.
Why we're here doesn't matter right now, Luke.
Okay, I know that you think that I'm going to learn some lesson here. It's painfully obvious that you're trying to do the right thing. But I'm here to tell you, so I don't want to hear any fucking whining after. Because I warned you repeatedly that all that's going to happen unless you start playing is I will win, and you will lose. You'll be here forever, and nothing good will have come of it. So you should really consider drinking with me.
I'm not drinking with you, okay? It's not gonna happen, no matter how much you may want it to, or needed it to. You don't need to drink to be happy, Satan. Take it from me. You really don't.
You know, you come into the light thinking I'm pretty special. And then you get a little older and people tell you, actually, you're not that special. And you believe it. You get older still, and now your banner says, what I do defines me, my charity, my wicked acts. And then you get older still, and you realize it's been luck that's determined your entire life. Were you born impoverished, or rich, or ill? Did you die as a child? Did your mother love you? And then you realize all life is driven by it. A half second too slow, oxygen never bonds, a half minute too fast, a planet doesn't emerge. Everything that is here by an infinite number of fortuitous accidents and lucky breaks. And in the yawn of all that, you think finally, conclusively, fuck, I am pretty special. That's my dad's loop of self-determination no living soul can ever escape. Believe me, I've tried. But I'm giving you something he never could. A gift of achievement. You can accomplish something here, sitting in that chair playing this game. You can feel like you've beaten a god. Some people go their whole lives without that feeling. And I wouldn't squander it if I were you.
So put down your fucking glass!
I think we're done.
Self-annihilation? That is. Suicide is a sin against God and nature. You're the goddamn heroes of this story, you ungrateful little... You don't want to win? Is that it? You think you can teach me about victory? About loss? You think you can teach an angel anything? Don't believe with one atom of thought that I don't know what you're doing.
This wouldn't be winning, Luke. This would be us taking advantage of a really sad guy who's in a lot of pain, who thinks he's taking advantage of us.
I'm in a lot of pain. You don't know what pain is. You're so self-righteous. No one has ever folded. But you think you're above it. I've seen what real loss looks like, children. What letting down your friends looks like. And I'm seeing it again right now. You too could have gotten out of here, gone back home. And instead, you're just throwing it away for a stranger.
This doesn't feel right. I don't care what you say. Your friends back in hell are right. We're not doing this.
Well, like I said, people always think they're special. But that's... That's God lying to you. My dad was a guy who found a beach and started making sandcastles. He's the only real lucky one.
We're all lucky. Lucky to be here. It's special to be here, to be anywhere it is. You're lucky to have people who want the best for you.
I'm...
No, he's like 16 feet tall, like Satan, you know? Wait, never mind, you piece of shit! You know how scared we all were? You can't just leave and not...
I know.
You... Wait. You know?
Milo and Lola forfeited.
What? Why?
Ask them. They can speak for themselves.
Why? Why did we do this?
Because hell needs its Satan back, and he should see what sacrifice means. Yeah, we all want to drink our faces off and forget our problems and not be responsible, but if we drank each other into oblivion, nothing would really work, would it?
Ain't that the truth, brother?
To Milo.
No! So Lola and Milo. Yep, yep.
Milo! Lola! I found another loophole. Not at all like the last. This one is totally, it's completely unique. And fun in its own new way, with divergent, diverse things to do now, and well, it's a little more expensive looking, with like you know, you can run now and maybe jump. Well, we're not sure yet. You could probably do like you could probably walk around with like with a thermos now or something. Anyways, you only have tonight to do it. So yeah, interested?
Yeah, of course. This place fucking sucks.
Huh. That was a pretty decent story. Oh wait, Ashley Birch. I didn't know that. That's kind of cool. Paul Bates, that's a lie. That was Seth Rogen, and you know it.